Rajasthan or Jodhpur, that's the real India, I guess. We went out to the desert and were lucky enough to come across some cricketers playing there. Some camels came into the scene, so it was like one of those moments where it all came together. That's what India's about. There's different landscapes, different situations, different people coming into the shot. I wanted to capture the spirit of cricket all throughout India, and Rajasthan was one of the highlights.